down like that.
There's somebody behind us.
Yeah.
Just get awkward.
Rockstar life. Push out.
Coming. Is that a cop?
Yeah.
Shit, the cops are coming.
I'm crazy. Think I'm crazy?
Yes.
Bryce Canyon.
Yes, we are.
We are very tired and exhausted from driving.
He did all the driving, y'all. I can't even take any credit. Now we're at the first viewpoint at Bryce Canyon. It's called Sunset Point. We might come back later in the day and actually come during sunset. But we're just trying to kill time before our ATV guided tour.
Whoa.
This view is crazy. Sim sim, watch out.
Wow. Look at this, y'all. Look at this beautiful sight. Picture? Mm-hmm. Baby, this is what I was talking about. They're called the Hoodoos. When the rock formations are on top of each other like that, like, look how unique that is.
Alright, which one is ours?
Alright guys, we're about to ATV.
Ready?
E music on the track.
Woohoo!
Tens of millions of years ago.
Remember the YouTube channel, so
none.
None other. Agua YouTube!
Down like that.
Somebody behind me.
Yeah.
Rockstar alive.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
just went to Rainbow Point, the highest point in Bryce Canyon. We're heading to second highest point.
Yeah.
It's called Black something.
Black Canyon?
Black
that's
Canyon.
Not a point. Like, I think that's just like a, I don't
another
know.
Another viewing station?
Yeah. Well, I don't know how the fuck it
is. Yeah. Alright. Black Birch Canyon, second stop. Let's go!
Alright guys, I'm just gonna take you with us and just record everything, because at this point
everything is worth seeing. At this point, not true. Might as well just record everything and done.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. Alright guys, next stop.
Beautiful, but we're moving. Yes, sir.
All right, next stop, we got Natural Bridge.
That was a cool bridge. Next stop, I don't know when we get there, I'll tell you.
Alright, next stop, Sheep Creek, Swamp Canyon.
Beautiful, I just want you to know, you're my favorite girl. Oh, 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 oh. Might get copyright because I sound just like him.
Alright, let's do it here. Alright, next stop. Next stop is Inspiration Point. Pause it there. Read if you want to read. About the information, I didn't even read it myself, so because we're trying to move fast to make you guys see everything, because we want to see a waterfall. It's getting late.
Yeah, it's so, already 7.
We're doing this fast. Zimmy. Whoa.
Now that is
spot. I would highly recommend that stop. Definitely worth it.
Inspiration Point was inspirational. Inspiration Point was inspirational. Let's see what's happening in here. Let's do it quick. So this was all water at one point. Is what you were saying? That's why the sand is so soft. You were saying that this is at the bottom of the ocean.
No fucking way. That's so weird.
I know.
Sleep, you're dead.
Shit, boom, bye.
See you later, alligator. Yep. Last and final stop, Mossy Cave. Apparently there is a waterfall here. And more, what's it called, hoodoos?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't even know what a hoodoo it was.
Maybe.
Until I came here. So, we have 0.4 of a mile to hike to see the waterfall. And then that should top off our Bryce excursion. Yeah, so
one last waterfall to go, and that's it for this video. See, like, comment and subscribe while we're here. Make sure, so by the time we reach the waterfall, you like the video already, you subscribe already, and you share it with your friend, cause your friend will want to see it too. You see me? Yeah man, so like it, subscribe it, comment on it. You see what me I deal with? You see me, Sim Sim? I tell them what them for do. What them for do, Sim Sim? Hold on, hold on. What them for do? You know, I tell them what them for do. Alright, I guess she won't tell you guys what to do. But like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, my man, yeah. You want it?
Yeah.
Subscribe, all right. Like, comment.
See a little water.
Tell your friends, tell your aunts, tell your uncle, tell your cousins, tell your mom, your dad, your everybody.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Yes, sir. How long of a hike is it going up?
Oh, not long at all.
Not long?
Like 10, 15 more minutes.
Okay,
and then you'll see the waterfall, and then you can walk down along the waterfall, and then you can also walk up.
Okay. Oh, perfect. All right, thank you. All right, now let's do it quick. So we have 20 minutes walk up to the waterfall. Yo. Yeah, if we move militant, it's getting darkish. Yo, so listen. Last night we learned from some strangers that we met at the hotel that around here you have to listen out for snakes. They have rattlesnakes, all right? So.
Whoa.
Apparently,
sorry.
Oh, I thought you saw the snake. So apparently, the snake rattles.
What?
So no, you get your warning not to come close. But there's a lot of them in the bushes, so we have to look out for them. There's also what? Mountain lions. That's what she said. Bobcats. Some aggressive things. So. Have to walk aware and careful.
Babe, can we come here in the morning?
Yeah, we can. Wake up early. Depending on what we see when we get to the fall.
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, guys, so listen. Them have snake and bear things. You see me? Now we're not the wild, and I'm not used to the wild like that. I don't know. Oh, she was saying that they have spiders. See?
Yeah.
Oh, spiders. How you doing, man? Alright, so apparently there's spiders here. Spiders that have sex with you. The women have sex with the men and then eat them. It's called a black widow spider. See it? Very poisonous. She said those are the real dangerous ones though. Alright. Yes, sir. So, yeah. So you have the poisonous spiders that will sting you or bite you, kill you. You want to walk in front, but you have to walk with some pep in your step. Come on, you're a cross country girl.
You should be
pulling me along.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Really?
Thank you.
Water feels, smells weird. Water feels good, but it's freezing cold.
How can I get over there?
Jump over. Can you?
came with air.
Pressure is strong. The current is so strong. It's getting dark. This is not good. It's good.
Oh, we already went across.
All right, so we are across the river. See if we can make it up this hill now.
After us, these people.
Hello.
How is it going up? Coming down?
Coming
What's
down.
That?
Is it really hard to come down?
No, it's not.
No,
that.
It's
just
slippery.
It's a little
slippery,
there's,
yeah.
Like, everywhere.
Wait, so did you guys take another route to come here?
No, we ran.
Oh.
You're trying to find
us. So you guys came here and then come up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Is it worth going on that
yeah,
side?
Yeah, that's so pretty.
It's
there's
super
a view
cool.
up there.
Yeah.
It's super
All right.
pretty.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Because it's so slippery, you know, that's the problem. Just follow me.
I think that's why they closed it.
Is it closed?
I don't know.
Plus we're gonna have to cross the river too. I wonder how they crossed it. Are they still there? Yeah, they're still there.
They
see,
are?
Yeah. Let's see if we can catch them.
Where?
He's right up. You guys must be wondering, look on this stupid boy videoing for YouTube.
Stupid.
I will make it down safely. So we'll take our time. We had to see the fall though. And then we came to the fall and we saw these rocks up here. And we're like, we have to go up there. That's how we ended up here. Shit. We didn't even get to take good pictures up there because we're scared. And it's dark. And there's snakes. But, you good?
I'm gonna walk.
I need to get lower.
Hmm?
Get lower.
Okay.
The center of gravity. I need it lower. And then you pitch forward when you're so high.
You're right.
Are you trying to pass me?
No, go, go, go. Okay, you just go.
Okay, hold your hand.
No, baby, you're too close to the edge. You're really scaring
me. I'm fine. I have the tree right here. Good. Good?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Back on your knees.
You're good. I think we're good from here. Good?
Yeah.
Oh, it did say close.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we weren't supposed to do that.
We weren't supposed to do that. Yeah. You guys trying to figure out how to cross it?
What's that?
You guys trying to figure out how to go over?
Yeah.
Jump?
We took off our shoes.
Yeah.
We're trying to avoid it, but.
Yeah, this morning I just walked through with my shoes on. I'm like, yeah, I don't want to do that again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's too slippery to jump.
Yeah.
I think it's too slippery.
I was going to run and jump.
I was thinking I could do it and I'd run and fall on my ass.
Yeah. Yeah. You going to jump?
Oh,
I'll walk.
Oh, all right. Take off my
shoes. Maybe you would give me some confidence.
Right.
Oh, God.
I'm just gonna slip my cuffs.
I know.
Yeah, it's slip.
Oh, okay. You made it look easy. I don't know. No, you don't need to.
It's easy. You made it pretty safe.
Yeah. I mean, that's risky.
No, that's risky scenario.
You wanna go, babe? I'm doing flash.
It's dark, guys. Very dark. This was a very bad idea. There are snakes out here. And mountain lions can eat you. And we're out here in the dark. Simone jumped and she made it, but we couldn't record it because my phone died when she had her phone. But we're walking back. I'm gonna turn off this phone now because it's dangerous. And then I'll check back in with you guys later, alright? See ya.